Students, in this period we will learning about subtraction of mixed fraction. In previous class you learned addition of mixed fractions. So look at here, it has also two methods, first methods and second. So for example, the example is 3 into 2 upon 5 minus 2 into 1 upon 5. Let's solve this example. First we will arranging natural numbers, proper number 3 minus 2. So it is 3, it is minus 2 plus now 2 by 5 minus 1 by 5. Look at here, 3 minus 2, how much? It is 1. Now look at here, it is a 5, it is a 7. So denominators of both sides are different. So we have to solve this problem to make a denominator are same. So we will multiplying on both sides. So we will taking a cross multiplication on both sides. So look at here, it has a cross multiplication. So 3 minus 2 is 1 plus 2 into 7 upon 5 into 7 minus 1 into 5 upon 7 into 5. It's a cross multiplication, cross multiplication on both sides. So look at here, is equal to 1 plus 7 to the 14 upon 5 into 7. 5 7 is 35 minus 1 5 is 5, 7 5 is 35 is equal to 1 plus now 14 minus 5. So it is how much? It is 9. And 13 minus 13 is equal to common. So we will take here a 1 common, 35. Okay, it is like that. 1 plus 14 minus 5 upon 35 is common. Okay, and after that, 1 plus 9 upon 35 equals to 9 plus, we will writing this into like this. Okay, so it is 1 into 9 upon 35. This is our first method. Okay, now look at the method second is, it is same. So look at the 7 upon 5 minus 15 upon 5. So it is 3 5 is 15. 3 5 is 15 plus 2. You all know about second method. Second, it is like this, 3 into 5 plus 2 upon 5 minus 2 into 7 plus into 1 upon 7. So it is 3 5 is 15, 15 plus 2 17 upon 5 minus 2 7 is 14, 14 plus 1 it is 15 upon 7. Like this you already learned in previous period. Okay, like this आपण काय केलं इथं क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन केलं. 3 into 5 plus 2 by 5 minus 2 into 7 plus 1 by 7. So 3 5 are 15, 15 plus 2 17 upon 5 as it is minus 2 7 are 14 plus 1 15, 15 upon 7. Okay, now it is also, we will taking here a cross multiplication. Let's multiply on both sides. 17 upon 7, 17 into 7 upon 5 into also 7 minus 15 into 5. Okay, upon 7 into 5. Let's solve this. So it is 17 into 7 means 17 7s are 119 upon 5 sevens are 35 minus 15 fives are 75 upon 7 fives are 35 equals now 190 minus 75 and 35 as a common, so we will take 135 here. डिनोमिनेटर जर सेम असेल तर आपण काय करणार इथं 35 कोणतंही असेल तर आपण एक इथं कॉमन घेतो. ओके नाव सबट्रॅक्ट 75 इंटू 119 ना 119 75 सबट्रॅक्ट करा सो वी विल गेट 45 अपॉन 35 सो आवर आन्सर इज 1 इंटू 9 अपॉन 35. लेट सी it is now divide 44 by 35 so 35 ones are 35 so 14 it is 3 14 minus 5 it is 9 so it is our quotient divisor and it is remainder. Okay, our formula is quotient to R upon D. So our quotient is what? It is 1. Our remainder is 9 and divisor is 35. So this is our answer. 1 into 9 upon 35. 1 into 9 upon 35. Okay. Hope you understand. Now, I will give you some example for you as a homework. Okay. Solve this problem at your home. Okay. 6. Solve this example. This is addition. Okay. And this is subtraction. Two example for you. Okay, solve this example at your home and send on our WhatsApp group. Okay, now we will stop here. Thank you.